And Becky Lynch now takedown as he hammers away on Ruby Riott. I mean, let's not forget what Becky Lynch accomplished 8 nights ago at WrestleMania, defeating Ronda Rousey and Charlotte in a triple threat match, pinning Ronda Rousey for the first time in her WWE career, and Becky Lynch indeed showing why she's the man.
This wave of momentum for Becky Lynch, I think she's absolutely unstoppable right now. Ruby Riott, certainly future championship in her at some point, but against Becky Lynch right now, absolutely not.
Yeah, but Becky might feel unstoppable. You can ask anybody who's been champion in WWE, even Becky Lynch herself. In the past, it's one thing to win a championship, it's another altogether to be able to keep it.
Yeah, it's a different thing when it's your moment, and Becky Lynch knows right now this is her moment. You've said it before, we don't know when these moments are going to come again. This is her time.
Becky off the apron takes out Ruby Riott. Not only Ruby Riott and the Riott squad targeting Becky Lynch, you saw Lacey Evans arriving on the scene last week and going right after Becky. Becky's going to have challenges from all over the spectrum. And here's Ruby Riott as she slams Becky to the mat, cover on the champion and a kick out. What would a win tonight do for Ruby Riott's career?
It would propel Ruby Riott exactly where she wants to be, in contention for a women's championship. Whether that be Raw or SmackDown, we won't know till tomorrow. Ruby Riott looking for something big.
Able to roll through and...
Becky caught her.
Looking for the disarmer. And Sarah Logan and Liv Morgan saving Ruby Riott.
My point exactly.
We've snatched.
And now Becky taking out Logan and Morgan. And here's Ruby looking to. And again, center of the ring again. The disarmer by Becky. Got it locked in. Ruby's got a tap.
Here is your winner by submission, The Rock.
Liv Morgan joining the party. Here's the Sarah Logan.
Logan set flying as well.
The man dispatching of the Riott squad. Good God, man.
Stay out the way.
Becky Lynch holding her ground here tonight. Indeed, both the SmackDown and Raw Women's Champions.